Good luck.
Good luck, everyone.
Good luck.
The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights.
Looking good from the start.
Battling them, it's need to stay out there.
rate ahead is 12.8 seconds. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the hards.
Safety car.
How is Yorno in this, car? This spawning already caught me.
course, Gaspar again.
Keep window open. Let's box this lab.
Oh, hello.
This lab. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed.
Light school.
Ooh, two models.
Now what do they expect me to do? 20 laps of defending and it's not though.
Exit, exit now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track.
Is that a half spinning?
Oh, yeah. A half spun. My rear tire hit the barrier, so it saved me without any damage.
I got damaged first from somebody else.
So far behind. Ruby's behind me, so it's shocking place I have.
Well, at least Toad retired in the pits.
Yeah, but he shouldn't be racing.
Cheers for DRS, Tom. At least I was in a net lead at one point.
Oh! Safety car, please!
Safety car!
Yeah!
Yes, I'm back in the race.
Make sure you keep it positive as we get back.
Wait, strategy. Well, I've just pitted for hards, I think we all have, right? So.
Drop your speed, our delta is too low, and we risk a penalty.
Oh, how many laps is it on medium if we pit on?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I was about to dive into some medium.
Well, what is everybody else doing?
I don't know.
But I pit a lap, like lap 6 for hard, so I should pit anyway. It's just which tire. Should I gamble?
I'm gambling.
I might gamble. Even though I'm P1, I might gamble.
Are you going medium sport bar?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that as well then. How many laps?
Release, release, go, go, go. You'll be racing on the exit.
I'm also putting on mediums. Yes! Thank fuck for the safety car, Codemasters. This is why you continue. Oh, what? They already used these. How?
In qualifying, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I've got a fresh set of mediums.
That's mine, a fresh, yeah.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace.
Oh, what? Cats. Okay, I need to crash into the safety car. Why was it there?
I fucking sped in the pits, you fucking idiot, behind the safety car.
Did you forget to look at the delta? That happened to me in China.
I looked at delta, but I just left it a bit late to the break, because I it was different from the hard stuff. The mediums.
Yes, thank you, game.
Not happy with the 5-second penalty, but I'm in out in P5, which isn't bad.
If you pin again and you serve the penalty, it won't be. Like, you'll get the. Oh no, hang on, wait, you're just spent. You can't get that anymore.
Yeah, it would just be a 5-second add-on, I guess.
I thought it was, yeah, because the safety car, it was one of those. Where you hit the car in front.
Mediums. A bit of a stretch, but hopefully I can.
Yeah, mine is 7%.
Hopefully, because I have lower fuel as well. And not a quali lap done run, so. Right, they were fully fresh, so. He's staying out on hards. I mean, he's pit for the first time, but. Yeah, but I got ahead of Bear in the pit stops. It's some reason it took ages.
Oh yeah, I'm here. Ah yeah, definitely. I was a bit unlucky at turn 1, got some damage, there was a car spinning, so. I was slow, so I had to pit early for hards, but. The safety car definitely brought me back into this race, so very grateful for the safety car. Hopefully, if I stay out of trouble and keep my front wing, it should be okay. I'm hoping at least I can keep up now that I've got a front wing. Thank you. That was awesome, actually.
What happened?
Minecraft, you unmuted me, so I did the interview while there was a safety car.
Ah. To be fair, safety car is probably the hard concentrated I am at the moment. Because it's a bit close.
I think Scar left the
safety car. Is Scar trying to overtake? Gain a lap back.
He's 1 minute behind me.
Yeah, he's a lap behind, but he's in like 7th in the queue.
But the game needs to tell him he can overtake. Yes, game, yes! I'm back. Although with a 3-second penalty.
Yeah, I think I messed up getting my penalty 5 seconds.
He crashed. Where I half spun, I think.
Safety car is in.
Good team
lap.
Play for half
there. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
Oh. fucking hell, a couple of tires and no spot.
Let me see.
Let's get back up to racing speed. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. We're not going to be able to run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Yeah, Yorno is stupidly quick. He's pulling away from me and I want fresh mediums, so he's on old hog. Look at that. He set the fastest lap. 2 tenths quicker than me. On old hogs.
It's the first time this season he's so quick.
Nah, he was quick in Baku. He got pole, didn't he?
What's happening, Bobo?
Wait, what do you say?
What's happening? Your last time?
What, in the third sector or overall?
Well, by catching you, right?
Yeah, it's 2.5, isn't it?
I think. Yeah, it was 3 in the lap before.
Do these hogs ever go off? Fuck's sake. Now I'm losing time to Barrow. Look at that, like, ridiculous. Lion was asking if high 20s race pace was F1 speed.
Fucking hell, Yano is doing mid 20s.
Exactly. And that was in the opening stint Lion was on about. Fucking hell.
is 2.6 seconds.
Don't even think I'm going to be on the podium.
There's 5 laps of fuel remaining.
I know Barrett's going to jump lead after without Stinner and Paddy wrong. No, does Stinner. Yeah, I have a penalty, I have 5 seconds. Do you know if Stinner has any penalties? Okay. Okay.
Their tyres are 14 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:22.1. You're falling back by 1/10 a lap. They have a time penalty of 3.0.
DRS failure.
Stay out, we can work on a fix remotely.
That means I might get one.
Box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining.
Wing damage.
Okay, clear.
What's that?
About. Barra, fucking hell.
Okay.
And hopefully Stinner's up to his penalty.
Yes.
Gap to car in front is 2.1 seconds.
It's not much quicker though, but it's quicker.
Yeah, I won't put it past him, breathing.
This car is also on the softs. Oh, he's gonna beat me, sure. I lost so much time in that, okay.
Yeah, Scar will probably do it because he's managed to overtake you on it on the start.
Well, Scar's left, isn't he?
Well,
way quicker, no.
Error is on my trail. Do I take him out and take the penalty points? For an extra position, for some more points, I'll take some extra penalty points.
They're on old hards, their tyres are 19 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 22.9.
Nah, Mads will not give me a... I'll have... probably be banned for a race or something.
Oh yes. In the 6th drive, I remember. So. Twice the penalty. Yes. Position.
Green flag.
R1.
What? There's fun. What? There's fun. The last corner. Yeah. Don't know how. Yes, how do you get third? That was a dream. I managed to get second, Penny third. We did it. I didn't even have to take him out and he still did it. Dylan down in 7th. And then, yeah, Hiddy Bow also didn't... Does Hiddy Bow not get any points because he retired?
If he's outside top 10, he doesn't get any points.
Yeah. I somehow still get second at the end of that.
It's
nice.
Your first podium in F2, Pelle.
Nice. Nice one, Pelle.
Hell, Yona. Is it Yona or Montana driving?
Look at me trying to split up this Dutch one.
Oh yeah.
Berra didn't know I had a penalty. Oh.
Yeah, you're not up to a fun man. I think it's 15 normal points.
16, eh? I'm pretty. So get some people in the party.
Yeah, you're gonna have to invite because I'm I've got no one in the friends list.
Okay, the people I can invite. Dylan.
I can suggest a couple.
Barry.
Oh, it's my turn.
He's gone. So.
Yeah.